Did you know, when you're sleeping, Shaytan puts 3 knots at the back of your head? And with each knot he says, the night is long, so stay asleep. But you can undo these knots. When you wake up and remember Allah, 1 knot is undone. When you perform wudu, the 2nd knot is undone. And when you pray salah, the 3rd and final knot is undone. No!